So we just let the matter drop?
No.
Look, I'm not going to tell you what to think.
God gave each of you a brain
and reason and a conscience. Why?
So that you can come to conclusions on your own and take personal responsibility for them. But before rushing to act, before trying to change the world, first, think about changing yourselves.
We're building something vital here together. Now, especially now, we have to be sowers of peace and joy. And lunch, Mama.